Hey everybody, I just want to report right quick that there's a 6.1 in New Zealand. Has a population of 387 people in Oban, Southland, New Zealand. And so I just want you guys to send out your prayers to those people that's in those areas. Because they need Yahuwah, because there is like literally earthquakes are happening. And in regards to the earthquake that happened earlier, it's saying that that 7.1 earthquake that happened in Mexico earlier that I did a video on, it says that it's on the anniversary of the 1985 quake that did major damage to the capital. So it's just strange that they have one on the anniversary, and now New Zealand is having earthquakes 6.1 on the Richter scale. So you guys, tell me, what do you think? Tell me, what do you think? What should we do as a people? I mean, other than to pray for those who need prayer, to clothe those who need clothes, to feed those who need to be fed, and to shelter those that need to be sheltered. And if we're not doing that and giving the gospel, then what are we really truly doing in Christ? We're not really doing anything. I mean, and as you can see, the world is in distress. I mean, the seas are roaring and things are going on, you know. I love you guys all.